Everything changed when the gods were banished from this world. As Basilissa, it is my responsibility to safeguard the human kingdoms and maintain their alliance. But our unity is already under threat. Without a clear leader, the Zamorakians have descended into civil war. Even as we speak, they battle for control of the wilderness. Better that they're killing each other than our people, but the conflict isn't contained. A Marjorat lieutenant has been slaughtering Barok's patrols near the border. Moya. Though she serves Bilrak, I believe she poses the bigger threat. We must prove to the kingdoms that I can protect them. Travel into the wilderness, find Moya, and stop her.
Thank you.
would you... You really are an idiot. Peace will breed only complacency. Conflict is what gives life meaning. Save your hollow words for Adrastea, or the other mindless cattle who bend over backwards when you chirp the right tune. I do not kneel to those handed their authority on a silver platter. I won't let Adrastea take this from me. Basilisk indeed. An empty title for a weakling and a fool. I won't let Trindine and the Marjorat continue to disrespect me. This is my time. My own father treated me like an experiment and threw me aside the moment I ceased to be of use. The Marjorat demeaned and belittled me for the audacity of being born to a human mother. I had to struggle against this world for every breath I drew. Every scrap of power I wield, every modicum of respect I'm shown. Now, it's time for the world to struggle against me.